Alex? Could you trade seats with Blake so she and I could sit together? She asked Todd, but he said he had some sort of medical thing. Please?
Yeah.
What's up, dude?
Is there a problem, sir? What's your fucking problem?
Alex, catch your say.
Catch your say, fucking plane's gonna explode!
Shut up, Brownie.
You're so not funny.
This is your idea. It's not a joke!
It's not a joke!
Alex, because of you, I gotta sit here and watch you fuck
up. Going down. We will remove you from this aircraft. I will leave you.
Thank you.
Don't you want to remove myself?
Get up!
Go check him out, see how he's doing.
Why did that happen?
Hey!
You got this? No one gets back on board. That's my call.
Wait, please! I've got 40 students going to Paris, please. Please,
understand my position.
I do. I understand your position, and I apologize for Alex. But one of us needs to be on that plane. I'm not going to listen to the person.
Carter, no! Carter,
hurry up! Wait, don't sit down! Carter!
And that's it.
Please, Larry,
Carter,
the airlines are taking this very well. They'll let one of us back on. The rest of us can take an 11-10 flight. It gets in 3 hours later.
I'll stay.
Le voyage commence!
No, you're not the French.
Hey, fuck you!
Okay,
fuck you! If you're taking the
fucking hospital!
Oh,